It kicked off the very next morning. I got a phone call at 7 a.m. from one of my biggest clients and said, can you come and make a business plan for me? I'd never done it before, but I didn't have a choice. So I Googled it and I learned, and it was a big business plan because he wanted a billion shilling loan from the bank. And we made a business plan this fat. Me, and by then I had an assistant who was working for me. He was just a trainee. And it just took off from there. It's been 5 years. We have 30 staff. We have 350 plus clients, and that's what we do. It was hard work. I won't lie to you. I worked 7 days a week for the first 2 years. I used to go to work on a Sunday till 3 p.m. because I just wanted to check what everyone's doing. I set all the systems myself, and because I.